I guess I could have started streaming while I was already in the game. Oops, not Toad. We don't want Toad. Okay. So first we want to go back into this level and get the flag as Peach. I thought this is really a big deal. It's more OCD thing. I'm gonna die. Oh, I thought I could make that. Whoops. Good way to start off the stream. I really don't need to work on actually completing this level, I just need to stay alive. Anywho. Oop, I missed. Oh, stupid. There we go. This has very galaxy-like feels to it. I'm dead again. Look at that. Look at that. Well played. Well played, Hap. Well played. I guess I could quit while I'm not ahead. Speaking of galaxy, which I think I already said. Yeah, I did say that out loud. Some things I feel like I say out loud, and then sometimes I mean to say I'm thinking something and then I forget to say it out loud. Anyway, well, my point. There is a point to that statement. I said something about galaxy. I said, speaking of galaxy, I don't know if I said this on stream, but I would like to do a Luigi. I didn't actually end up killing that thing I was supposed to. I might just do like a Luigi run of Galaxy on the channel, and then do Galaxy 2 also. Because I did Galaxy on the channel, but I never did it as Luigi. And I like doing it as Luigi. I think it's fun to do as Luigi. Okay, good. I get an upgrade. Because, like I said in the last stream, you can kind of break the game, and it's kind of fun. I'm gonna miss it. Oh, that was ridiculous. Speaking of ridiculous, here we go. Gonna get it. Yep. Actually, I might get done with this game over the weekend. My goodness. Oh, well, you know what? No, because there's like three extra worlds in the game, which is, like, that's, like, slightly insane. Like, that's crazy. There's three extra worlds in the game. Oh my... My gosh. Are you kidding me? all that, and I didn't even. I knew that was going to happen too. I'm like, you know what? Maybe I should kind of take this patiently. Maybe use my cat in reserve. No, I decided to. It's not worth it right now. We'll come back for that one. Anywho. Let's do this indeed. Let's get that before that goes off screen. I'll take that. Whoops. This is cool, because you... No! Already? Do I need that for any stars? I can't remember. Bang, bang, bang. Wow. Don't break this pipe, because I think this is a secret. This is one of the stars, I believe. And over here's the stamp. I think that was just a coin down there, I don't know. It might have been a 1-up. Boom boom. Let's not mess this up, shall we? You know what could mess it up is if your remote doesn't work. Boom. I may go back. I'll go back for the Captain Toad levels. It's just my gamepad's like not right next to me anymore, and it's kind of annoying. Just like doing the regular missions anyways. That's not to say I won't do the Captain Toad missions, it's just saying I'm not going to do them right now. Yay. There we go. Got that sick beat, Bowser. Was that cool? Someone. I was about to say someone in the chat told me if that was cool, which it probably wasn't, and no one's in the chat, so it doesn't matter. I don't have any viewers either. That's kind of sad and depressing. Okay, good. This is a cat level. I love the music. Especially the little, that part. I don't know why I like that part so much, I just do. Whoops. That was bad. Oh yeah, the one. This one if a flagpole, I can't remember. Oh, I thought I could dive bomb into the pipe. Okay, this one does have a flag. Boom. I don't believe that mission has a stamp, since it's so small. It's basically like one of those, you know, boss fight missions. Or, did I say? Am I calling these missions? I meant levels. Let me check, because I think. Yeah, no stamp. Yeah, we're good, except for the Captain Toad mission, which doesn't matter right now. Boop, boop, doobap, doop. Okay, let's see, where are all the things in this level? This one, all this is, I believe this one's a, yeah, this one's just a coin block. This one's a cat level, so I can get an extra cat suit. Oh goodness. Aww, one short of a one-up. Yeah. Oh, wow, that was really good. Excellent. Kind of cheat the Peach mechanic. Speaking of cheating mechanics... Oh, my nunchuck died again. As I was saying, speaking of cheating mechanics... Ah. It was almost cool, but not quite. There we go, extra cat. We got the stamp, got... After this one, we'll have all three stars, so I think... Oh my goodness, no. There we go. Seriously? The hitbox on these guys are so weird. Speak of the devil. What are you going to show me? Oh, the fact that there's... I was trying to go get the money, but I really should have just ended off the level. Are you kidding me? There's something down there. I don't know if I actually checked that out the first time I played this level. Also, I did that expecting to get a cat suit, and I just realized the cat suit I had was in reserve. Great, now we're actually gonna have to do this the right way. We'll try this one again. And then check that again. Is it just me, or are these things faster than they were earlier? Oh, darn it! Okay, wait, this is for a star, so I have to go get this one. That was gonna happen. Yep. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's try this level for a third time because. Hey, let's look on the bright side. We're 20 minutes in and have not dropped a single frame. Thanks, Habermedia. Also, after this, I probably should go grab a set of batteries. Yeah, this is probably a quicker cat suit to grab. Oh, you know what I could have done is grab the one from the cat Goomba. Because that's probably quick. Because you pretty much kill him on the first run. Oh, did not mean to do that. Oops. There we go. I was gonna grab batteries, wasn't I? But oh well. Not anymore. Okay, you know, real quick. Just so I can get across there. I'm gonna grab this real quick. Notice I didn't grab the flag because it's just so much more difficult. This level is just so difficult without a cat suit. Why'd I do that? That was actually kind of stupid. Why would I do something like that? I should have done it this way. Jump, grab the star. Oh, I already dive bombed. Oops. Okay, gotta reset. I wonder if it's my nunchuck. Didn't need to do that, but whatever. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Okay, yeah, I'm gonna grab new batteries, because I think this happens when my remote's low. Oh, why'd I do that? Why'd I do that? Oh, gosh. Okay, there's a couple secrets I want to check out in this level. But, it looks like I'm going down this way. There was one other pipe that I didn't see. Oh, all that does is take you up here, that's right. Watch me miss the flagpole top. Yep. Oh! Actually got it! I did see one pipe that I wanted to check out, but it's not that important. I might go back. I mean, okay, if I die in the next level, I might come back here and grab a cat suit. What is the next level? There's a shortcut in this level. This one's pretty good with cats, but whatever. It's no big deal. Actually, no, this one's pretty good with fire, which is actually the power-up of the level, I guess, if you want to call it that. Oops, that was bad. That was bad. Okay, come at me, bro. That was bad. There we go. Wow, I missed the box. Excellent. Yeah. Oh. There we go. Peach power. I personally think that this, the checkpoint, is a little early in this level. This isn't any secret stuff. This is just. Oh no, this is Sam. Also, why did I decide to play the game as Peach? That just makes the game like. Oh, another fire! Yay. Actually, if that was a Katsu, I could have shown the secret. The secret exit. No, you don't. No. Stupid bee. Well. I'm gonna have to redo the level anyways. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go back. For sure, grab the cat power up. And then I wanna check out the little secret spot that I found. Gotta defeat a boulder with arms, you know, the usual in the Super Mario world. Also, this stream isn't gonna go as quickly as the last stream did, because we're like 20 minutes in and we've only played like... Well, we've played four levels, but like... We've only gotten through two levels in the world four. I was like, oh yeah, we'll probably get through, you know, a majority of the game this, you know, stream. I was wrong. That was stupid. Okay, here. I was like, okay, you know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. I thought about, like, wait. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna slide to the left. Are you kidding me? That's all that was? That's all that was. Oh, ticked off happy is ticked off. Okay, is there something up here? No, there isn't. Oh. Well, I got at least one cat suit. Okay, we'll just slide. We'll get some money. There we go. Now we're close to another life. Yay. Oh, almost made it. And by almost, I mean completely, not, you know, far. So we have one cat suit, which is good. Now I've got to go back here, grab one star. Oh, you know what? I can't show the star and... I can't show the collection of everything and get the secret exit at the same time. Okay, well, I'll probably just go back and show all the secret exits. I think there's like only two. No, there's like three. Because there's one to World 5, and I think... Back off. Back off. I said back off. Oh, I should have played this as Luigi. Luigi's faster. And I really don't need the float for anything. Let's try our luck and get a cat suit. Wow. I guess I could have gotten it for points, but like, it's actually really not a big deal. Goodness, goodness, no. No! Okay. We're showing off the secret exit. Okay, seriously? Remote, stop it. Like, I know how to play the game. I know the controls of this game. But like, when I press B, I don't want a ground pound, I want a dive bomb. Okay, so right here... is a secret pipe that takes you all the way to World 6. Or is this World 5? This might be World 5. Is there another secret exit that takes you to World 6? Well, that's weird. Why would they do that? Why? Okay then. That doesn't make any sense to me. Why would you have a secret exit that takes you to World 5? Like, World 2, or the World 1-2, Level 1-2, takes you to... Oh, yeah, let me switch over to that, just so I don't lose the cat power-up. Are you kidding me? Also could go back and grab the fire flower, but whatever. Also, keep forgetting to switch characters when I do this. Wow. I messed that up. Oh, is this a fire flower? No. Well, here, wait. Let me switch to cat. Are you kidding me? Great, now I'm at risk of losing my cat suit. Swim, Peachy, swim! Let's see what kind of item I get in here. Yeah, there we go. That coin is floating in midair. No, you don't! There we go. Gotcha. Gotta leave, gotta leave, gotta leave, gotta leave. Oh, that almost worked, but not quite. So here's how I'm gonna do this. Some may call it cheating. I call it, I really don't care. So yeah, 30 minutes in and we're on level 4-2. Are you... BRB, I'm gonna grab some batteries because I just can't stand my remote right now. Okay, I'm back. Well, not quite back. I'm back with batteries. Oh, gosh. Now I gotta change the batteries, which takes time. Why did my audio go out? Oh, communication with controller has been interrupted. Let's fix that, shall we? I gotta put everything back. I'm trying to think what other games I could stream, like on consoles now. Thinking of doing a, you know, play through all the Kirby games kind of thing that I've been doing with Assassin's Creed, but like, probably not as, like, not a big deal, just kind of playing through all the games. Especially since, like, the first few games are, like, really short. I guess I could go to the Toad House, but it's no big deal. No big deal, I say. My time. Come at me, bro. Yay. So that was I almost said mission again. That was a level. Oh, that one's a fun one. That one's also a fun one. I'm definitely going to lose my cat power up here. This is another double cherry one, and all the double cherry ones are a little bit stressful single player, because you have to, like, keep all your cherry... your... But check this out. Yeah. I mean, most people have actually probably... It's this. Another double cherry. Okay, so I've gotta realign everybody. Yeah! Also, I'm Peach, so Peach actually probably helps the double cherry levels, because she can kind of float. I just need to make sure I have everyone floating appropriately. So, like, I'm not, like, letting Like that. There we go. Beep, beep, beep. It's also nice that they kind of go to the music. Oh, you killed one of my clones, you little jerk. Yeah, there we go. Peachy, peachy. Oh, that worked. I was actually a little shocked that that worked. Oh, darn it! I was supposed to get the stamp, then get the flag, just in case I died. Oh, gosh. I don't know how many... I think you need, at the end, 3? Or maybe it's just 2. Beep, beep, beep. Okay, another one bites the dust. Bum 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 ba dum bum bum ba dum. Okay, get one clone in there. Okay, this one's kind of. No! No! So for sure, I think I have to redo this level, which is. Because I don't think I. Can I come back? Actually, let me try and go back in the pipe. Will it let me redo it? Game's like, nah, bro. You had your chance. We're not gonna let you redo it. Okay. Jerk. Let's go. Oh, there goes. Yep. There goes the entire, yep. Okay, so... Yeah, there goes my cat suit too. Dang it! We're gonna restart so I can get the stamp properly and actually, like, save the stamp. And I don't think the cat's necessarily a big deal, it just helps for, taking down some of the enemies. Oh, darn it. Oh, I missed it. Can clones pick each other up? I can't remember. Well, not that I can't remember. Just, I never. Oh, I thought I was actually going to lose one of my guys. Or gals. All right, are you kidding me? There you go, eat that. Eat it! Get in the box, get in the box, get in the box. Beep, beep, beep. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. So, Peachy. Don't get the flag. Now get the flag. Well, that went well. Oh, you know, I could have really used those extra clones. Trying to get this last, or second star, actually. Just gonna kill you guys real quick. Oh, I meant to do a roll and it didn't work. Okay, let's just get this one in the. I was trying to get the other one up there and I almost killed the one on the platform. Oh no. Whatever. Reline everyone. No. Oh dear. What was that? Do. Speaking of things we'll come back to, I'll come back to that one, like, before I end off the world, I'll come back to that level. Because I just want to get on with the game. Can't spend all of our time on, you know, two levels. Trying 100% them. Because, like, these later ones are actually, like, really harder. 100%. Please be mushroom. Nope. I mean, this one's gonna be a mushroom and I lose out on whatever I was gonna get later. No, does this one even have any power-ups? I can't remember. I think they reactivate, right? No? Guess not. Dead. Also, for some reason, you take a long time to die in this level. Because you're that high in the sky. Wow, seriously? think you need it for this over here. Wow, nice going. There we go. Finally. There we go. There we go. So that one is 100%ed. Let's try this one with Luigi. Oh wait, Mad Dash. Oh, yeah, I should still be able to do this with Luigi. It's better than with Peach, I'll say that much. Oh, goodness. Darn it. Oh! Aww, had I jumped a little later. Yeah, I've got to start all over. Aw, that's too bad. I mean, I get to keep everything I got so far, but... Oh goodness. Thank you. Yeah! There we go. Second time's the charm. Now I'm out of power-ups, but you know, who cares? Who needed them? I've got 96 stars. Aw, man. Toad, why you do this? Why you do this, Toad? I thought we were friends. Yeah, whatever. Whatever I say. Let's keep going. Oh, whoops. I'm on this level. Wait, where does this take us? Us is another. Now, is this... Do I get a star for this? No, wrong button. Wrong button again. Okay, press button. Yeah, I do get a star for that. You know what I should have done? Is I should have played each level as a specific character. Or not each level, but each world as a specific character. Wow. Really? Oh, mine! And this gets you a stamp. Daddy. Okay, this one's a cat level, I think. Which is good, because I need a cat suit back. Is it a cat suit or a cat power? Whatever. Wow. Yep. Ugh. Meow. Can't remember if this is a stamp or... Okay, this is a stamp. Oh, I'm Luigi. Why didn't anyone tell me this? Okay, wait, real quick. I'm gonna get the gamepad and do this little section real quick. Boom. Speedrun. Well, it's not necessarily a speedrun, it's more of a make your life easy run. Okay. There we go, extra cat suit. There we go. Epic jump of epicness. Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh, well, I got top of the flagpole. Is there another one I have to redo as Peach? Yeah, there's another one I already have to redo as Peach. So, yeah. Well, skip this one. I mean, I technically 100%ed it. Lava block layer. I think this is another cat level I can play. Really? So I used to playing the game as Luigi, because that's what I did my initial playthrough as. Or initial half playthrough. I don't think I could do anything. Oh, was I supposed to save it? No! Oh my... That was cheating death right there. No! Oh, I got it! Yay! There you go. Goodness. Yes, right there. That right there. I think my wire is getting bent and the connection isn't going through properly. And there's a cat suit on the top of that? Are you kidding me? Come on. There we go. Yeah. You know what I mean? That will come in useful. This one's a fun one. Oh no, oh no. Spawn more. Already? There we go. Okay, now we move on to World 5. Oh wait, I was gonna get that extra star from the other level, wasn't I? Okay, I guess we'll do that real quick. Maybe I'll do a couple more levels later, because I was gonna only stream for a little bit and do some other stuff, but I might... I don't know if I have any plans tonight. Maybe I'll just come back. I'll take a break. Work on some stuff I need to work on, and then come back and finish up another world or two. Goodness! Okay, well, we got one. I think they ran into each other or something. That was weird. Are you kidding me? I just want to get as many clones as I can. Oh, goodness. I should have been a different character. I'm thinking about this while I'm running. Peach is the slowest character. Why did I play the game as Peach? We're losing a bunch of clones. Actually, this makes the game a little bit easier now. Oops, didn't mean to. Meow. So World 4 is 100%. I think World 2 is also. World 3 actually might be also. Oh, well, there's the Captain Toad one. I forgot about the Captain Toad level. So I think Worlds 1, 2, and 4 are. That one has a star in it. Okay, other two. Oh, yeah, it breaks after a while. Okay, other three. Yeah, let me try it this way. Ooh, boomerang flower. There we go. There's another one. I think the football guys, Charging Chucks or whatever they're called, have one. And Plessy again. Okay, I can't remember at what point, like, you really have to be careful. Oh no. Whoops. There it is. Oh goodness. There we go, second time. Okay, so next level, we got that one, the trapeze, and then we got the secret stage. I would imagine that this, yeah, that one's gonna be, that one's 5-3. Wait, that, yeah, that's as far as you can go up on this one. I think that's it for up here. Oh, here's a fun part. Thank you. No! I was like, I'm pretty sure I had that. What's up with that game? Oh, I just lost my cat power up. Yeah, I'm like, which one did I miss? And then I realized. Wow. I seriously just did that. I guess this means I can redo that one level. Yes. Now watch me mess up the other green coin one. I just wanted to see what would happen. Why? Why did that happen? Oh goodness. No! Let's try this again, shall we? No! Nice indeed. Thank you. What does Captain Toad have up there? No! I keep missing that jump. I jumped right over it. I jumped right over it. I think that section has 100 coins in it, so it's basically a 1-up every time, so I'm not losing anything. How dare you, game? I'm not that bad. Are you kidding me? Did I seriously just do that? Wow. No! One more try and I'll think of something different. Yeah. This is the part that always gets me. Okay, I still didn't get the top of the flagpole, but who cares at this point? I'll come back with a cat suit. Oh, this one's fun. I think this one's a toad level required to get everything. That. I don't think I can trick out the game that much. Yeah, whatever it is. I still like that level. Like, I just need to do it again. Oh, I forgot to change characters, but whatever. Oh, darn it! Well, there goes all my clones. I'm missing one star. Multiply. Oh, come on. Let me try something. This probably is. This could waste all my time. I might not have enough time to do what I want to do. Thank you. Oh, that was close. You're kidding me, right? You've got to be kidding me. Well. Gotta get rid of all the enemies first. I only used a quarter of my time. Proceed to play the level as normal. There goes one of us. Yeah. Only took me like 3 or 4 times. Oops, that almost worked. Oh, darn. Trying to get them all clustered together so I can just jump on them. I was trying to get up in the air and again, and I didn't have enough time to. Oh, I almost had. Had I gotten another hit, I would have gotten one up. There we go, another one bites the dust. Backup bell. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Oh, is this a Luigi one, I think? Aw, man. I really hate that rabbit. There we go. Think we gotta get Luigi for the stamp. Goal. Okay, I can't really remember where I get the stamp and or star. Actually, no, it's a stamp or star. I know where to get one of the two. I just remember. Do I ground pound on these? Oh, the Luigi butt. You may think of a different level. I'm thinking of a completely different level. Where's the stamp? Just real quick, I want to try and find the stamp, because I think it's like something stupid, like ground pound on one of the hills. In the sprawling part. Bye. There we go. Nope. Then again, maybe not. And the Katsu, which are really kind of shiny. Does that have something to do with this? Clever game. There we go. Okay, so let's try and finish up the world before we end off the stream. One up! Come back, one up! No! Whoops. Didn't jump at the right spot. Okay. You went in the opposite direction. Let's see. No! Oh, well. Oh, I thought that did something. I missed one, like, right at the beginning. Wow. Now I just need to get the top of the flagpole. There we go. That's what I wanted. Did I seriously just do that? There we go. Can I break these myself? There we go. Let's see, it looks like we have 3 more levels, and we're just about 2 hours in. I think I'll do a couple more. I think I'll end, like, right at the castle again, like I did last stream. You know, I'll just do this one. Darn it. I think one of these are cat suit. No, it's a fire flower level. Aw. Double aw. Are you kidding me? I'm not gonna do it. Darn it. Oh, you need a clone for a stamp. Or I can cheat, because I'm not doing that. Oh, I have to press A on the gamepad since that's the first player. Oh, gotta press A on the gamepad again. Well, I think that's gonna end off another stream. Not sure if I'm actually gonna be streaming later today or not. We'll see. Maybe I'll just record some like Smash Brothers stuff or something. We'll mess around with that. Anywho. We'll see you guys probably tomorrow. Later.